Well, sat here again, bloody hell. The superbikes have not turned a wheel. The only wheels they've turned is coming out of the truck, going into the awning, into scrutineering and into the tent. So really frustrated about that, really. I love the superbikes and I can't believe it's, what day are we? It's Thursday, and the superbikes have not turned a wheel. So, yeah, frustrating. We're up on the grid there and warming the bikes up, all ready to go. And just about to get the helmet on, it started spitting and raining around the course and sort of drenched the course. So I did one run out on my HM Plant Padgett's super sport bike, which was tricky lap, very tricky lap. And it was quite dry up until around sort of the lap area, then it got worse and worse all the way to Ramsey, and cruising along and nearly fell off coming out of the gooseneck, which is a bit of a worry. And just come round and across the line. So I did one lap on my super sport bike, so it wasn't all bad, but I've done three laps on my super stock bike, one lap on my super sport bike, and no laps on my big bike. But hopefully, fingers crossed, we can get out tonight and sort of batter on and ride the big bikes. That they're the ones that everybody wants to see, they're the ones that scare the pants off you, and they're the ones that you need to ride to get set up ready for Saturday's race. So, fingers crossed we'll be there.